Oh, hi. Hello, how are you? Okay. Meet again with me, Mr. Barka, at the net course. Okay, now let's continue the lesson for this book. Yeah. The Tom and Jerry 2. And today's lesson is lesson 20. Okay. Lesson 20 is about vocabulary. It's about ways to pay. Okay. You can see there are 5 pictures there and the name. Okay, let's read and translate it. Okay, number one. Okay, let's translate with, or let's read with, from ways to pay. Ways to pay, cara-cara membayar, cara pembayaran. Okay, number one, check. Check means check. Yeah. Cash. Cash means tunai. Yeah. Notes. Notes mean uang kertas. Coins. Coins means uang logam. The last is credit card or debit card. Credit card means kartu kredit. Debit card means kartu debit. Yeah, or kartu ATM. Ways to pay, cara-cara membayar, cara pembayaran. Okay, number one, check. Check means check. Yeah. Cash. Cash means tunai. Yeah. Notes. Notes mean uang kertas. Coins. Coins means uang logam. The last is credit card or debit card. Credit card means kartu kredit. Debit card means kartu debit. Yeah, or kartu ATM. Okay. And next section or next part is where to buy what? Where to buy what? Okay. Di mana dan membeli apa? Okay. Number one, chemist. Chemist means toko alat kimia. Yeah, toko alat kimia. So, in this shop you buy many things like, for example, chemical things. Okay, chemical things. Yeah. Chemist. Ladies clothing shop. Yeah, or boutique. In here you buy ladies clothing. Okay. Jadi boutique atau toko pakaian wanita, ya, di sini kita membeli pakaian wanita. Oke, okay, next. Men's clothing shop or tailor. In here we can buy men's clothing. Toko pakaian pria atau penjahit, ya, tukang jahit. Di sini kita membeli pakaian wanita, pakaian pria, pakaian laki-laki. Okay. Shoe shop or cobbler. In here we can buy shoes. Ya. Toko sepatu atau pembuat sepatu, pengrajin sepatu. Ya. Di sini kita bisa membeli sepatu. Jeweler. Jeweler means toko perhiasan. Yeah. In here we can buy jewelry. Yeah. Di toko ini kita bisa membeli perhiasan. Electronic store. Yeah. Or some electrical store. Yeah. Electronic store or electrical store. In here we can buy electronics or electrical things. Ya. Toko peralatan elektronik atau toko listrik. Ya. Di sini kita bisa membeli alat-alat elektronik atau alat-alat listrik. Toy shop or toy store. In here we can buy toys. Ya. Toko mainan. Di sini kita bisa membeli mainan. Record shop. Ya. In here we can buy records, kaset, ya, compact disc, and many other. Okay. Toko alat, toko rekaman, toko kaset. Ya, toko kaset. And here you can buy. Di toko ini kita bisa membeli kaset, bisa membeli audio music, ya, bisa membeli kaset atau misalnya compact disc, ya, kita bilangnya CD mungkin, atau mungkin juga DVD, ya. Next, bookshop. In here you can buy books. Toko buku. Di sini kita bisa membeli buku. News agent. In here you can buy newspaper or magazines. Ya. Agen koran. Di sini kita bisa membeli koran atau bisa membeli majalah. Okay. Next, ironmonger. Ya. In here we can buy hardware, ya, or tools. Ya. Toko perkakas, ya, toko perkakas, toko peralatan, ya, toko pertukangan. Ya, di sini kita bisa membeli alat-alat yang terbuat dari besi, ya. Optician, in here we can buy lenses or eyeglasses, ya. Optik atau klinik kacamata, ya. Di sini kita bisa membeli kacamata, bisa membeli lensa dan lain-lain, oke? Haberdasher. In here we can buy sewing utensils or sewing things, oke? Jadi di sini adalah toko alat jahit. Ya, in here di sini kita bisa membeli alat-alat jahit. Oke. Where to buy what? Oke, di mana dan membeli apa? Oke, number one, chemist. Chemist means toko alat kimia. Ya, toko alat kimia. So, in this shop you buy many things like, for example, chemical things. Okay, chemical things. Chemist, ladies clothing shop, ya, or boutique. In here you buy ladies clothing, okay? Jadi boutique atau toko pakaian wanita, ya, di sini kita membeli pakaian wanita. Okay, next, men's clothing shop or tailor. In here we can buy men's clothing. Ya. Toko pakaian pria atau penjahit, ya, tukang jahit. Di sini kita membeli pakaian wanita, pakaian pria, pakaian laki-laki. Okay. Shoe shop or cobbler. In here we can buy shoes. Ya. Toko sepatu atau pembuat sepatu, pengrajin sepatu. Ya, di sini kita bisa membeli sepatu. Jeweler. Jeweler means toko perhiasan. Ya. In here we can buy jewelry. Ya, di toko ini kita bisa membeli perhiasan. Electronic store. Ya, or some electrical store, ya. Electronic store or electrical store. In here we can buy electronics or electrical things. Ya. Toko peralatan elektronik atau toko listrik. Ya. Di sini kita bisa membeli alat-alat elektronik atau alat-alat listrik. Toy shop or toy store. In here we can buy toys. Ya. Toko mainan. Di sini kita bisa membeli mainan. Record shop. Ya. In here you can buy records, cassette, ya, compact disc, and many other. Okay. Toko alat, toko rekaman, toko kaset. Ya, toko kaset. In here you can buy. Di toko ini kita bisa membeli kaset, bisa membeli audio music, ya. bisa membeli kaset atau misalnya compact disc ya, kita bilangnya CD mungkin, atau mungkin juga DVD ya. Next, bookshop. In here we can buy books. Toko buku. Di sini kita bisa membeli buku. News agent. In here we can buy newspaper or magazines. Ya. Agen koran. Di sini kita bisa membeli koran atau bisa membeli majalah. Okay. Next, ironmonger. Ya. In here we can buy hardware, ya, or tools. Ya. Toko perkakas, ya, toko perkakas, toko peralatan, ya, toko pertukangan. Ya, di sini kita bisa membeli alat-alat yang terbuat dari besi, ya. Optician, in here we can buy lenses or eyeglasses, ya. Optik atau klinik kacamata, ya. Di sini kita bisa membeli kacamata, bisa membeli lensa dan lain-lain, oke? Haberdasher. In here we can buy sewing utensils or sewing things, oke? Jadi di sini adalah toko alat jahit. Ya, in here di sini kita bisa membeli alat-alat jahit. Oke. Okay, that's all for the lesson 20. Okay, I think you can make exercise you can do the exercise by making sentences. Yeah, for example, yeah. I want to buy a TV in electronics store. Yeah, I want to buy a TV in that electronics store. In this electronics store, I will pay cash. Yeah, I will pay cash. Yeah. Saya ingin membeli TV di toko elektronik ini. Saya akan membayar dengan tunai. Okay, that's one example of the sentences. Yeah, and you can do it yourself at home. Okay, I hope we can see you again next time. And until then, see you. Bye bye. Just walk right out the door. Don't wanna do this anymore. Now I'm lost without you. You drive me crazy out my mind. How'd you do this every time? Now I'm lost without you. Used to be the one I talk to when I'm sad. Can't you see now tainted love is all we have? Our issues run so deep, now when I try to sleep I feel so bad. I should leave and by the time it's done I'll be when you're home, always hanging by your phone. Do I even know you? And I get paranoid sometimes, 'cause I know that you ain't mine, and I'm lost without you.